Now to some new information on a deadly crash in Westchester County. Police have identified the driver involved in a one-car accident on the Sprain Brook Parkway as 22-year-old Gavion Singleton of the Bronx. Investigators say his SUV went off the road and then burst into flames in the town of Greenburgh early Sunday morning. Singleton played basketball for Trinity Valley Community College in Texas. The cause of this crash is now under investigation.